Hello, beautiful people. Today I'm going to teach you how to make a DIY homemade face mask using this and this milk and honey. First, you're going to need milk, honey, a bowl, tablespoon, teaspoons, and a fork. First, we're going to use 1 teaspoons of milk. Then we're going to use 2 tablespoons of honey.